not sharing.
Nothing's happening.
Command, we have a man that needs to be set straight. He's making a real mess up.
You should leave the area. We might have trouble.
We got a person dead here.
Come on, come in. Your coffee? Yeah, I'm here now. No, nothing. It's quiet here. Over.
Hey, stand right there.
Jesus Christ!
Surrender now! Put your hands... Move! Move! Come on! Hit me!
What's going on here?
Oh, shoot! Shit! Oh, my God!
Search the area nice and tidy, gentlemen. Find your blind spots.
walk in here?
What are you doing? You've got to leave right now, okay, please?
Panic. Everything's under control. Please step back.
Terry, it's John. Listen, I need your help, buddy. Well, I tried that pose we talked about, Destroyer of the Universe. Well, it sort of backfired. I was feeling so good this morning, too. I just felt so centered and so pure. And then the director came up and asked me to grab a lesson with Yuki Yamazaki, that Yakuza lawyer who's staying here I told you about. Oh, bad karma. Bad karma, man. Just terrible karma. Well, I'm not sure what happened exactly. I thought I had it, but then somehow I pulled something back there. No, back there. I can't walk very well now, and I've seen that Yamazaki woman stalking around the yoga platform, and I've been dodging calls from the director all morning, so I just need a favor. I need you to call up the hospital, tell them you're my brother, make up some family emergency that I need to fly back home for right away. Why not? Mom won't find out. Terry, look, I know you're only 12. No, don't get Mom, Terry. Damn it. Hi, Mom. Hi. Hello, Mother. No, everything's fine here. I was just chatting with my little bro, just talking about all his video games and all that fun stuff that he's... all his shoot-em-ups. We're cool. Listen, I've got to run, okay? Next appointment's here. Talk to you soon, okay? I love you. Okay, yes, hello. Say hi to Dad. Okay, bye. Damn it!
Put the sudden limp on our resident yoga.
What is that? We're going to complain about it on the phone, too.
Lawyer? She's really expressing her malcontent.
What?
Finally, a bit of privacy. No!
Target down. Now it's time for Sodas to retire.
Much better than digital, yeah, you know? But...
Payday next week.
I know it's crazy, but not even the bodyguards can come through here at the moment.
A friend of mine told me that what you need is a good needle. Am I boring you?
Wait, what was that? Oh.
Science is the poetry of reality.
Sir, this is off limits. Move along.
Sorry, man, but you're just making me feel a little uncomfortable now, okay?
Where is everything up there, you know? All those rich bastards eating so well.
My face.
Sir, sir, you do not have clearance. Turn around right now. I need you to stop, sir.
I hit her with a cucumber. Oh gosh, I could really go for a beer right now.
A lot of education to wear that coat, huh?
Warning. Life support terminated. Warning. No vital signs detected.
Kai, he's flatlining.
Commencing resuscitation procedure. Charging defibrillator. Ready. 3, 2, 1. Clear. Patient stabilized. Crisis averted. Reactivating life support. What would it take for you to consider me alive?
That's a tough one, Kai.
I am self-aware and able to learn.
Interesting.
The hallmarks of sentient life.
It doesn't look quite. No. No, all good. Thank you.
Mr. Sodas is stable, Dr. Laurent.
In perfect order. Oh, that's one. Four. Okay. But, yeah, better check. Everything looks like it's in tip-top shape. Oh, I love days like these.
About you, but everything looks remarkably good here.
Yeah, things are stable here.
It's a good day.
Oh, interesting.
Guys,
doesn't
look. Status report.
All is within normal parameters, Dr. Laurent.
No, no!
I need some help here.
I have a dead person over here.
Everything's running.
Huh.
Warning. Life so vital. Commencing resuscitation procedure. Charging defibrillator. Ready. 3, 2, 1. Clear.
Hey,
patient is recovering. Vitals are stable. Crisis averted. Reactivating life support.
Just a sec, who are you again?
Huh? Hey, is everything okay?
Double, triple murder!
What the? Hey, is this you?
Hey!
Anyone copy? Still looking. No sign of any perp.
Check every square inch. Move! Move!
Roger that.
Please, you need to leave now. It's for your own.
Warning. Life support. No vital signs detected. Commencing resuscitation procedure. Charging defibrillator. Ready. 3, 2, 1. Clear. Mr. Sodas is coming back. Situation under control. Reactivating life support. Thank you.
What are you, some kind of troublemaker? Ah!
Whoa! Can somebody help me? Don't touch me! Ah!
Jason!
Clear out of here!
Yeah, Bravo, shoot his ass! Damn it!
Search formations. Spread out.
Copy that! I need help!
Your gun's jammed! Short burst! Affirmative!
What?
Got him! Come on!
Thank you. DOR. Area is clear. Requesting backup. Okay, we're taking over here. JHQ, Gravedigger Actual here.
Send your traffic. Over. We could be dealing with a serial killer here.
Hey, you should be doing your job.
Talk to me. What's going on? Too late for a case evac.
No. Chuck, no.
That's both targets down. Time to find an exit. We're done here.
I am sorry, Dr. Laura. We lost him. Initiating forensic analysis program. Backlog review in progress.
Miss Burnwood.
That's not what my ticket says.
We received your message. Loud and clear, I might add. Honestly, you could have just sacked the poor guy.
I didn't catch your name.
No, you didn't. There'll be no retaliation, not for Soders, nor any other recent fiascos. Someone's been meddling in our affairs, killing our operatives, and making the ICE look like fools. I think you got close to that someone. Closer than we've ever been. That's why we're hiring you to take him down.
I don't think so.
Don't rattle our cages, Miss Burnwood. You really have no idea.
You spy on us, bribe our people, and you have the gall to demand our help. No. You can't be trusted.
Even so, we've been around for a long, long time. I think we could help each other. Some 20 years ago, your agency took in a young man with no past and extraordinary skills. In his own special way, he cares about you, and vice versa. And ever since that time, you've never stopped wondering where he came from and who made him what he is.
There was a doctor. Some depraved experiment. But he's gone now.
Ah. Well, if you believe the questions died with him, we have nothing further to discuss. If not, as I said, I think we could help each other. Partners, then. Cheer up, Miss Burnwood. We are the lesser evil. This terrorist. He wants nothing but chaos.
He's only a terrorist if you win.
Miss Burnwood, we won a long time ago. This is maintenance.